观众朋友大家好，这里是 ACEC 基督徒看新闻频道。我们今天这个视频是为了补充报道一下，上周六就是2020年9月26号在美国首都华盛顿 DC 举行的两个重大的基督徒的活动，其中有一个活动叫回归，是全国和全球祈祷和悔改日，另外一个活动叫行走祷告。这两个活动都吸引了全球各地的基督徒，有成千上万的人涌到美国首都华盛顿 DC， 有更多的人通过网络现场直播连线参与这个活动。这两个活动，美国总统 Trump 和副总统彭斯都有份参与其中。
Because we go to church.
Says all the commandments.
Hard for me, for I never knew you. You worker of iniquity. You worker of lawlessness. In John, it says lawlessness is sin. So if you have sin in your life, you may not be saved. You may need God to come in and give you life. Because if you
回归组织者的联合主席乔纳森·卡恩在他的开幕词中说：“我们见证了最黑暗的一年，在这一年里面。”世界特别是美国受到了震动，我相信这是一个唤醒回归的时刻。如果我们现在不这样做，我们可能错过了不归点。我们把上帝从我们的心中赶走了，从我们的政府中赶走了，从我们的生活方式中赶走了，从法律与秩序中赶走了，从我们孩子的教育中赶走了，从公共广场上赶走了，从我们的生活中赶出去。当我们把它赶出去的时候，我们打开了一个真空，让这个真空涌入充满了其他各种各样偶像崇拜。川普总统也从白宫写了一封信，让这个活动的组织者宣读。他说，他特别提到，我们这个美国必须谨记国父华盛顿在他第一次总统演说中的睿智之言。一个完全无视上天所设立的永恒秩序和权柄之律例的国家，不可能得到上天微笑的祝福。他说他今天很荣幸与大家一起扬声感谢上帝赐给美国如此伟大的能力和责任，带着敬虔、谦卑和感恩，让我们一起继续祈求上帝不住的引导和保守。副总统彭斯夫妇来到现场，与大家一起向上帝祷告。
I'm Vice President Mike Pence. The Bible tells us to persevere in prayer. That the prayer of the upright pleases Him. To remember that in everything by prayer and petition with thanksgiving.That we're to present our request to God. And we can. George Washington prayed for the leaders and the people of our states what he called an earnest prayer that God would hold them and our states in his holy protection. And President Donald Trump has observed many times that America is a nation of believers.
Join with me in prayer. Psalms 26:12 says,
And let the power of God arise as we move forward in this next season, that God will arise and anoint this leadership team, the vice president and the president. One, two, three, let God arise. Amen.
Where are you coming from and why are you coming here?
From Michigan, and we're here to pray for our country.
Yeah, 他们是从那个底特律来为这个国家来祷告的。What important things we have to pray for?
For our country to return to God and His commandments.
Amen. 他说我们的国家要重新回到神的里边，回到他的约的里面。Yeah. Why you guys come here today?
We came to support the Christianity, our faith.In order that the president appoint a right person for this position of this late judge, who can be able to take rightful decision that go with Christian faith.
Amen. 他们是住在 Pennsylvania 的宾州的，但是他们原本是从非洲来的。感谢再来这个支持这个川普总统，他是第一个这样的总统，然后对他们来讲是这个选这个大法官也是非常重要的，所以他们今天是来到这里支持。Thank you very much. Why you come here today?
Four pillars. Life, the sanctity of all of life. Marriage between a man and a woman, we lift up that fourth is the ministry of motherhood and father, the fabric.
Because our country is in a bad place, it's spiritual.
We're worst off in these countries spiritually.
Amen.
And we need to get out in the community and the ghettos and visit what they call them bad folks like us.
Can I ask a very sensitive question? Yeah. How do you guys think about Black Lives Matter?
All lives matter before Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Before God, everybody matters.
Yes. Amen.
We want
Amen.
God is God of love.
Amen.
God is God of justice.
Amen.
So we support justice for everybody.
Amen. For okay. 我问他说，每一个生命都是非常重要的。他说我们来到这里就是来这个支持这个所有的这个生命的宝贵的价值。李路亚，感谢赞美。Thank you very much.
God bless you.
Father, we pray today specifically for the President, Donald J. Trump. Our Heavenly Father, we pray for our nation. Oh, Father, forgive us of our sins. Father, we come today, we want to lift up the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.走祷活动的招聚者葛夫林牧师带领会众从林肯纪念堂开始，沿着整个 1.8 英里长的国家广场祷告前行，沿途为白宫、二战纪念碑、华盛顿纪念碑、非洲裔美国人文化历史博物馆等目标场所祷告。
主啊，我们每一个人在为你的国度来到这里，主啊，我们来宣告耶和华在这个国度掌权，耶和华在美国掌权，主耶稣基督的荣耀权柄在美国掌权，恶者在美国是没有 legal right 没有能力的，魔鬼撒旦的作为在美国永远不能成立。主
啊，葛弗林牧师的姐姐安妮牧师在祷告中这样说，创造万物的上帝，我们的父，亚伯拉罕以撒雅各的神，乔治华盛顿、约翰亚当斯、亚伯拉罕林肯的神，我父亲的神，我们的神，你是我的神，我们今天屈膝在你面前，认定你是万物的创造者，你的伟大无人能比，你凭口中的话就造出了这个世界，你分开红海，使你的子民从干地走过去，脱离奴役得到自由，你使耶稣从死里复活，你真伟大。
To know that we can call on police officers and they can come to our rescue when we've fallen or when we have, you know, someone at our door that's an enemy, Lord. Stop Satan and keep the enemy away from us.
That's all you gotta do. We love the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. You know what? We're not going fishing.
We would pray, Lord, that you would put into power those into government, those who would do your will.Father, we pray, show yourself mightily in this election. Father, we pray not only for the presidency, but for every office of government, have your way. And Lord, we pray beyond it right now for today. We pray for the Supreme Court. You are the judge of all judges. And we pray, Lord, have your way on the Supreme Court. Lord, this could on one hand be the beginning of a return to life, and the overturning of death.Or it can be division, but Father, we ask, Lord, have your way and appoint whom you will to that court. And have your way in that, Lord. Father, we ask in the days ahead, Lord, I sense it's going to be a very critical, critical time for America. Have your way on this land and show your power and your might. In the name of the true King, Yeshua Jesus, the Lord of all. Amen.
Amen. Thank you, God.